Young gun on one, they back calling me splurge. Watch me jump right off the curb. Bentley spray fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard. Crack up the foreign, I swear. Keep me a stick if they purge. They working my nerves. I'm about to pause and serve. Fucking this bitch like a perm. Smack from the back of a perm. Ice, the bird. Shitting on all you little turd.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Jazzy, and I'm back again with another YouTube. Yep. And I'm back again with another YouTube video.
You a little post-so baby. You a little 48 baby. Got a little candy in a pocket. She gon' take off like a.
Okay, y'all. So, and today, so this week's video, I'm basically gonna be doing a spirit week slash homecoming game vlog. I'm basically gonna be putting everything into one long video. So, today is Monday, October the 9th. Y'all can't see, but this week is my school's spirit week and homecoming game. And I'm basically just gonna be vlogging this whole week. And if y'all live in South Carolina and y'all know where my school is, y'all know we be having the best homecoming, bro. Like, literally everybody knows that. So today is the first day of spirit week, and today is pajamas. I'm gonna turn my camera around so y'all can see, but these are the pajamas I have on. I got on these pink, gray, and like white pajama pants, and then I have on these beige bubble socks to like match like my purse that I have on. I don't know if I want to put on a necklace or not, but I do have on some earrings, and I got my hair down. But yeah, I'm gonna be bringing y'all to school with me today. I'm gonna try my best to at least get some footage at school, because y'all, I be a little nervous to record at school. I don't know why, but yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel. Follow all my social media down in the description box below. And don't forget to turn on those post notifications so y'all see whenever I post a new YouTube video. And I'll see y'all when I'm at school. Okay, y'all. So I need to stop by the store real quick and give me some snacks. Well, y'all, hold on. Y'all, not one of my teeth being in here, but I need to hurry up. But y'all, only got $4, so I really can't get nothing for it. But I'm gonna get these chips right here. But yeah, so I'm gonna see y'all in a bit.
Bro,
it's too.
I can't handle that.
That was a long time ago.
97. Y'all. No, it's Maya.
And I'm back. And
I'm gonna be right after school, so.
Say hi to my camera.
She got me a thing in the gym.
That's fine. That's fine. That's why if you can't do it, don't put your name on that. Be cheering while you're doing it. That's what
you're doing. Hey, sissy.
If you can't do it, it's fine.
Maya, you want to be back? Hey, sissy.
Today and tomorrow is the only days that y'all are going to have practice. So, y'all come. Oh, be prepared to practice. Y'all not going to do all that playing and stuff. Y'all got to get what you got to get done, okay?
It's homecoming, y'all.
Man, I think y'all would need some cheers.
Yes.
She wants y'all to.
Hey, God,
where
am I
praying
with you?
Hey, you cheering
homecoming?
Hefty, but
y'all, so I'm running for Miss Homecoming Queen. I'm running for Miss Homecoming Queen. Okay, now it's recording. Yeah,
oh wait,
Kai is so late. She ain't got on her pajamas.
Oh, my jacket.
Y'all thought y'all been going somewhere.
on. Woo!
Stop screaming.
Look at Mitchell. He got it.
It's not Fajr. Who are you playing with?
But y'all, school's over.
Hold it.
Oh, hold it.
Oh my god.
Taylor, no, don't put
him
in my video. I mean, oh shoot, I didn't say that.
Okay, y'all, so I'm back home from school today. Right now it's 6:23. Oh yeah, I can't see, but I just got back home from cheer practice. I just kind of wanted to vlog for y'all when I got home, but I do want to show y'all this senior shirt that we have. I don't know what we're gonna wear it for, but you see the shirt. It says senior class of 2024. I'm so freaking excited. I don't know what we're gonna wear, when we're gonna wear this shirt or what are we wearing it for, but that shirt raw. But I guess I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow for day two of spirit week. Okay, y'all, today is the next day. It's Tuesday, October the 10th. I need to hurry up because I gotta leave the house in like 3 minutes. But today, for day two of spirit week, is dressed as your favorite like celebrity. I'm not gonna be doing that one because like I don't really have a favorite celebrity, for real. But I'm gonna show y'all my little cute little zipper outfit I got on though. So I got on this like tealish, grayish, light bluish shirt from Shein, and then I got like these regular jeans. I don't know what shoes I'm wearing yet, but I do got this purse, this Coach purse right here that I'm gonna bring. But I'm gonna talk to y'all whenever I get to school because your girl gotta hurry up. Okay, y'all, so it's 11:48. It's 11:48 right now. And y'all, nobody's really dressing up to the wedding. Nobody's doing today's spirit week at all. Like, it's so fun.
Oh, it's okay.
But I'm in second vlog right now. I'm not really doing any work because I feel like it. And I'm just ready to get everything here over. Because like today is boring, like nobody's doing today's spirit week. Nothing done. But if I do see more people, like, you know, doing it, then I'm gonna try and like get some videos or like some pictures of them and probably put them in here. But so far, ain't nobody really doing that. That's lame. But I just wanna come talk to y'all real quick. I hope y'all can hear me. Cause but I'll see y'all later. Alright, y'all. It's the next day. Today is October the 11th, Wednesday. And right now it's 7:58. I just woke up. I done washed my face, brushed my teeth. And today is camouflage day. Spirit week day 3. It's like who's who. So you gotta like camouflage yourself. I'm not gonna have everything camouflage, but I am gonna wear like some camouflage pants. But I do want to show y'all what I'm gonna wear. So I got these like long camouflage pants from Shein, and then I got this graphic t-shirt that I also got from Shein too, and it has the same thing on the back. I actually wore this shirt like on the first week of school, and then I'm gonna just wear my black and white Dunks with it, you know, just a simple cute little outfit. But I'm trying to make this video a little longer because like I really didn't get a lot of footage yesterday because a lot of people wasn't dressing up as yesterday's theme or whatever. So I might do like a little jam section just to make this video longer, because just like to add something in it, because I already know this video right now is not giving. It's not giving spirit, you know? Okay, y'all, so I just got out the shower. I got my shirt, I got my little outfit on. I need to like roll it up because it is a little big, but like I thought it was gonna be fine with it not being rolled up, but I'm gonna have to because yeah, but it's okay. But it's 8:14 now. I gotta leave the house like at 8:25. So all I gotta do left is just like brush my hair out and just lotion my arms because my arms and my hair are like, yeah, shit. But we got a little jam session. Like, we're gonna turn up this morning, so yeah. Y'all, this song right here.
Bring us to basic
things. I moved on from slanging drugs and pistols.
Can't be thinking simple.
I ain't out the windows. I know I'm the motivation. If you need a hero, you can't give attention to these bitches when your name get mentioned. If I don't kill them,
boys don't got no fun now.
Okay, y'all, I'm ready. Got my little outfit on. Don't play. And then the back. We can't really see the back because I got the back tired though. But I literally leave it in 1 minute. So I'm going to see y'all when I get to school. Bye.
Kid got on his camo. The band got on her camo. Marino got on her camo.
I'm on camo.
All right.
Why are you lying?
Where you on camel?
I ain't got no damn camel.
Oh, I said you got on camel?
Yeah. Oh, man.
Y'all, we had breakfast.
Look at Trin.
Look at Trin. Trin got on his camel.
Big Bang Nation, my vlog.
Anyways, fuck all of y'all who watching here. Let me see.
Oh, my God. Here's a better y'all of today's outfit. Don't play it. Oh, if you go to my school, make sure y'all vote my girl Kaya for Miss Homecoming. Don't play with it, play with it, play with it. I'm gonna go to class. Okay, y'all, it's the next day. I'm literally home from school real early because I don't think I told y'all, but today is our homecoming parade. I didn't vlog at all when I was at school because like, I was in a rush this morning and I totally forgot to vlog. But right now it's 3:07. Y'all can't see, but our homecoming parade, it starts at 5:00. And I have to be at the church where everybody's lined up. I gotta be there at 4:15 because I'm in the parade. Because, you know, if you watched my last YouTube video. But, yeah, I have to wear, in my last video, y'all see where I wore my big white dress. I basically gotta wear that and, like, my long blue silver robe and, like, my crown and my sash or whatever. And, you know, my boy best friend, he's gonna be wearing basically what he wore too. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna just see y'all whenever, I guess whenever I'm at the church. Get ready for the parade.
Good
wouldn't be at the parade. Mm. And no one not either. You're
okay. Okay, y'all. So right now it's 4:18. I'm at the church right now where everybody's going to be at for the parade.
For the parade at the church?
Yeah. Yeah, the parade started at church.
I thought the parade was at that little dollar.
Say hey, Chanel.
Hi.
But yeah, y'all, this is a lot of chaos going around. They trying to figure out where everybody's supposed to be. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be at.
Right there. You have a blue thing.
Yeah, but I don't know for sure, Chanel. But yeah, y'all, I'm so excited for our Hawkeye parade. And we got some, I don't know, the candy right there. We got some candy.
Yeah, we got candy right there.
In the bag.
Yeah.
Or whatever. I got my crown right here. I got everything else on. And I got my little, this thing.
Oh, wait, so, this is my second time being in the video.
You might have to ride in the center, rogue, if they don't show up with this film.
You got to build that. Can't take that dick, wait your turn. In my own name, we can earn. Something on hands, you can learn. Let's see how much you can earn. Why me go big like the worm? And I ain't smoking no sherm. I'm in the BVP litty, QP.
Okay, y'all, it's the next morning. Today is Friday, October the 13th. It's homecoming, y'all! Like, y'all, I am so freaking excited today. Today's baby, we just wear like blue and white, you know, school colors and all that good stuff. But right now, it's 8:19. I'm really up early. Well, not up early, but like going to school early because my mom is substituting there today, so I'm just going with her. So like, you know, my dad don't gotta drop me off or anything. But yeah, today is gonna be a good day. Like the game. Today's gonna be a good day. Like, we're gonna have the pep rally, the game, all the tailgating, all the good food that's gonna be out there. I'm gonna see, like, maybe, like, during, like, our pep rally, I'll, like, have somebody, like, record because I am gonna be training the pep rally. And I might try to record, like, other stuff too whenever I'm not doing my part, whatever, or whatever. But, yeah, I need to straighten my hair. Because I ain't had time to do that. I was rushing this morning, y'all. But, yeah, I guess I'll probably see y'all whenever I'm at school. Okay. I'm going to see how this thing had turned out. Because she said it gets straightened. So, we're going to see if it gets straightened. Not no curly wig.
That's not even a curly wig. I've seen it done. Kirby did it before. You wash that thing, you press that sucker out.
Ooh, wait.
And when you wash it, that curl, hopefully, if it's a good wig, them curls will bounce back.
Dang.
Well, what did it before? Before the
do I like it straightened?
I don't like it straightened.
Dang it, man. I ain't got nothing to curl it with.
You don't go to your hair brand back? Come
here. Oh my God.
You can use. Hold on. Turn up the flat iron.
Yeah, because it won't look good. It looks horrible. Oh my gosh, unless you, but I don't curl it too much because my hair it's not a whole lot curly. Is it a big piece?
Girl, yeah, it's like the whole side of this head. Yeah, Jill, no, this ain't gonna work.
Oh my gosh.
You need a barrel curl to somewhat get it like that. Yeah, you done fucked this up.
Look how scraggly the ends look. Oh, Lord.
You might have to just put in a ponytail or something. Because, yeah, that don't look good.
That don't look too...
Julia, you can clearly see you got two patterns of hair going on over there. One side straight and one side got a little body wave to it.
That how about not, I just do this, like do some on this
well,
side?
Go ahead and straighten that side out. You might as well commit to it.
This is weird.
Now both sides gonna look scraggy.
So man. Maybe if I... Man, you're starting off this morning real bad.
Bitches is pretty, they showing their titties, it's up to the ceiling. Yeah. I let her run through a million, I rock with her, really, let's fuck on a billion. Yeah. I'ma get down to the gritty, then fuck up the city, the home of the villains. Yeah. Ecstasy, wanna fulfill them. Yeah. Smoke out the pound when I'm chilling. Yeah. Trapping, I made me a killing. Yeah. Look, I got everybody wishing. Yeah. I hope you play your position. Yeah. I don't want nobody listening. Yeah. I see the whole with precision. Yeah. Give it my only decision. Younger, no one that back calling me splurge. Why me jump right off the curb? Yeah. Bentley spray fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Yeah. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard. Yeah. Crank up the foreign eye.
No.
Who am I talking for?
Hello, mommy.
Why are you after school?
I'm with the cheerleaders and we in Miss Desmond room. And Keila, she gonna be here with the warm up. Alright, bye, ladies.
Anybody got like a smooth brush I can use? So when y'all get it, y'all gotta act so surprised. Okay, even though y'all seen already,
so surprised. I was gonna act surprised anyway.
Somebody, hey, Jayla, Tana, and Maya, come get in this.
Oh my,
no, get your up. Oh, never mind.
Wait, I need to tell my mama to get my sports bra.
Y'all got senior bowls? They do got senior bowls.
No, yes. Not like this color.
Oh.
I put that on my.
I'm just gonna wear the pink.
Heel toe.
Jayla, your pants are recording?
Yo, that pepper like bad.
Might have been doing it.
It wasn't that bad. It was actually better than what we
did. My heel was ugly.
It was a little decent.
But our grade was not getting lit.
Yeah, it was not. Bro, our grade was so fucking lit.
I don't know.
Part of
the reason was me.
What happened?
Oh my god, Maya.
She messed up her man back.
I'm sorry. I didn't see you behind me.
I don't know why y'all.
It's the delusional spirit taking over.
I don't fuck with my
man. Oh,
I know you got your
buy
your
top
cussing
so loud.
Everybody be like, listen, bro. Everybody
she just, bro, it was nothing but straight emos
that's
in that shit.
That's why I
like, fuck y'all.
Right,
if it's not
y'all,
my cousin and my
man. My man so fucking lame, bro.
Fuck y'all.
Anyway, y'all, it's homecoming.
Big ho ho.
You can start with
big
home.
Okay.
It's homecoming, y'all. So,
it's homecoming.
14-4 I'm in.
All right.
J4 I'm in. And all wait. Right. Let's go, J-Way. Let's go, J-Way.
J-Way. Okay, that's it, y'all. That's it.
Yeah. Ooh, my bra showing. Y'all, look at our warm ups. Don't play. Ooh.
Amaya.
Hold on, I get my break. Hold on.
Peep the leg. Trojans, pink the pink sock.
Right, he pees a Trojan on the leg.
Yeah.
Get out. Yeah, we gotta have a raw. We gotta have a raw behind walking. I ain't lying.
We ain't got no walking.
We ain't got no walking.
Y'all better think about it quick.
No, we ain't got no walking.
Huh?
Oh,
we
in our. City.
Tori had tried to get that.
T-R-Q.
I sweat to you.
I don't know what
that's knows that you wanna be blue.
I said what that is, but you can't deny.
Teach me that, hold on.
I don't know the rest
no,
of
we all
sweat. I sweat to you. Everybody knows you blue. What that is that you
don't
can't
play that big seat. Nobody come here, get a camera.
Big seat.
Big
seat.
Period. Tell me a little booty. A little booty for the free seat.
Hey.
Great, y'all.
Hi, guys.
She got a
she got
Pee the name, Amaya. Don't play with it. Pee the name. Don't play with it. That's not how you spell her name.
My shoulder.
Yeah. Hey.
Let me see.
Y'all spelled wrong, but it's okay. Jayla. It's still me.
I'm right here. Not Jayla. Oh. Janiyah.
It's my first last homecoming game, y'all. And I'm super excited. Yeah, you see number 5. And I'm super excited. It's my senior year. This is Amaya Kane. Ooh, not Maya Kane. Amaya Cam.
Savannah,
right there. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Come on, man. Don't play with it. And yeah, and you see my girl Nevaeh in the cut.
In the cut with my twin. We be vibing.
Yeah, but yeah, that's all for Amaya Cam. We finna be military magnet. And
yeah.
Bye. I don't know how to turn this off. Jayla. How you turn this thing off?
How
I start recording?
Oh, I did my nails, y'all. Thank
you. Young girl, no one that back calling me splurge. Let me jump right off the curb. Business might fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third.